Hello? Oh, I've seen it. Yeah. Oh, there, right? Is it that lake?
It is.
Or...
It is lake. I mean, we can already see... I just walk over to this hill over there.
That should be...
Yeah?
That lake there. Oh, it's a little bit tiny. Kinda windy. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, okay. Because of this big lake here.
Yeah,
yeah, that lake. Yeah. But I can't see the cabin and my eyesight is too bad for that. But I see the beach. So I see the lake here. Okay, I can't see the cabin. I see where it should be. Yeah, now! I was looking...
Too much up.
Yeah, uphill and then. Yeah, now see, it's really big. Yeah. Now it's really obvious. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, it looks good weather down there. White clouds, so
yeah.
Bad weather going that way, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I'm going that way today, so it looks good. Mm. You know, you were going that way, also looks very, very, very good. Oh, and yesterday is. It's in the snowfield I was walking.
Yeah.
Really heavy. No, but I seem to have found a lot of them.
Yeah.
And I got off track. Oh, snowfields everywhere.
Yeah.
You got so wet over them. You must have got almost one full circle up here, it feels like.
Yeah.
Okay. Looks kind of slippery, but yeah, have to go over here. Yeah, can go down here, I guess. Well, it's not easy on these rocks. Must be really hard when it's foggy. Yeah. Okay. I thought this probably was a way that doesn't go so much round. This was just a steep end. Well, they have a market there and must be, yeah. That doesn't look good. Oh, it was that way we're climbing up. About the wet spots, yeah. Down there. Hoping for markers. Yeah, your GPS can backtrack us. Yeah. We go down here. Yeah, here it is. Yep. Yeah, I guess it's good. Thank you. think it's always more scarier to climb down than up. Yeah, it's very strange. It's much scarier down. Yeah, probably. Yeah, otherwise you're just looking up. First one wasn't too good. Yeah. Just want to drag it downwards, not upwards. Yeah, that was good. And should we take this way down or? Yeah. That looked more like a path.